All right, this is kind of neat. On Friday, we missed this on Friday, the Greek Theater turned 90 years old. Historic Greek Theater has been providing Los Angeles with some of the best entertainment in the world. 90 was their birthday on Friday. A little happy belated tribute from all of us here.
So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy, just can't get enough guy.
You're an LA girl and you're playing the Greek.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
The Greek? Are you kidding?
It's a great venue. It has a lot of history, and it's under the stars. It's outdoors. That'll be our church. Make your hands
clap. An LA band, and this is your first appearance at the Greek.
Yeah, I mean, for us, two LA kids, that's kind of like a dream come true.
And it's one of my favorite places to play. It's just so beautiful. The sound is great. There's just something kind of enchanting about it there.
The best part about playing at the Greek is that you can feel the history in the play.
Johnny Resnick, absolutely right there. And speaking of history, history was made on the big screen. This was a huge number shot at the Greek. Are they still together?
What's going on? I bet they're lovers.
Yeah, that's what you all said.
Yeah.
Frank
Who
knew
said
better.
They were acting.
All right.
Well,
best shows at the Greek ever.
Frank.
Jackson Brown.
Yeah.
Amazing. Sugarland. Amazing.
I saw Janet Jackson at the Greek.
And?
Great.
It. No, it's the greatest. It is
I saw
great.
Brian Ferry
would be a great person to see at the Greek.
It's so beautiful because the trees light
the
up. They light all the trees around it.
It is beautiful.
It's really lovely.
Yeah.
So
outdoors is great.
Dormant this year, but hopefully back next year. So there we are. Mr. Kriske.